Oh, shit. Before it's on, after it's on. You're gonna say you're gonna say. Yeah, I'll edit it after. Fuck all parts, man. Before it's done.
Take out my bike from the door. Oh. See, I make my own lines, panel lines. So I'll just take this off, make a cap, make another cap. This would be the windscreen here. This actually make this part for air vent. So I'll just peel this off and then I'll make the air vent there. This line is for where the engine's supposed to be. I don't really like it. I might do something a bit more. I guess change it around a bit. But instead of painting primer on it and building it up higher, I use Bondo. Here's what I use. Glaze and spot putty. Easy to sand, easy to use.